Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Grizzo's Cards and happy Fat Pack Tuesday. This is episode 71 of Fat Pack Tuesday. Hope you're having a great day. It's basketball week. We're going to rip into this 2021-22 Contenders Basketball Value Pack. Before I do that, just a reminder, with all my Fat Pack Tuesday videos in the month of August, I am doing giveaways if those videos reach 50 likes. So for this week's giveaway, I'm going to give away this 2020-21 Chronicles Value Pack. If this video gets 50 likes, I'll be picking winners in August. September. It is August. We haven't reached 50 likes on any of the videos at the time I'm recording this. So go back and make sure you watch those other Fat Pack Tuesdays. Smash the like button to enter the giveaway. You gotta like the video, be a public subscriber to my channel, and just leave a comment. Then for any of those videos that get 50 likes, we will pick a winner at some point in September. So let's go ahead and get in today's pack. I don't think I have ripped into any 21-22 Contenders Basketball. These fat packs are a little rough sometimes. Really, as far as rookies, you're going to be mainly looking for them in inserts. But we get 22 cards per pack. I don't see anything about anything guaranteed in these packs. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you like Fat Packs, so you do them every Tuesday. I'm sorry, I'm just struggling with this one. Oh boy. Okay. Wow. Well, this has been a train wreck. Hopefully the pack's better than that opening. All right, let's see what we ended up with out of this pack. We start off with Ben Simmons, TJ Warren, Aaron Gordon, Gordon Hayward, Giannis, James Wiseman, Tobias Harris, Ja Morant, Brandon Ingram, Christian Wood, Chuma Okeke, Blake Griffin, Russell Westbrook, Darius Garland, Duncan Robinson, can I at least get a bowl for my PC, Malcolm Brogdon, Michael Porter Jr., nice little mellow, Trae Young, I saw the red, I thought maybe I was going to get something for my PC. Now we're probably going to get into our inserts here. We have an international ticket of Dirk Nowitzki, Keon Johnson, 2021 draft class, and international ticket of Rudy Gobert. It looks like the ink kind of ran on that one. That's a bummer. So nothing really too big out of that one. Doesn't look like there's any parallels. Keon Johnson, Dirk Nowitzki. Actually, it looks like this Trae Young is a bronze parallel. So I'll just flip through here, make sure I didn't miss anything. I think these are all silvers. So I guess Trae Young parallel, we'll take that. We got a LaMelo. Nothing else too much to write home about. Let me know what your favorite cards were. Again, 50 likes on this video and somebody's going to win this Chronicles Value Pack. Appreciate you watching and we'll see you next time. Have a good one.